filthy piss! I can't get my research done with all these puka and goblins!
These back streets seem more dangerous with all these suspicious-looking sorcerers.
Hey, you're... You can use my magic to head back to the puka village, okay?
I can't work in this scary town any longer. I'm closing up my shop, so I'll give you a discount. I can't...
It's been a while. I see you've come back safely from Horn Mountain. I ran out of medicine. It was a nightmare. By the way, I saw a man who looked like the king in an alley up ahead. It was probably just my imagination.
My father and Urza.
Please forgive me, Urza. I have done as you asked.
Repent for the sacrificed. You were too stubborn to hand over the Book of Transformation. I had no choice but to call my dragon servant.
Please return the book. I can't let it happen again.
King Galen's suffering was nothing compared to this!
Stop. Please. The blood won't go away. Blood from my poor father.
Then be relieved. Your pain will soon end. I shall call King Galen back to this land from the Netherworld.
And then what? You will make him king?
As the prophecies state, he will be the great force that causes the world's end. He shall call himself the Beast of Armageddon, and he will rule the world. And with the Ring of Titrell as well, our wishes will come true.
Urza. So you were behind this.
Well, Prince Cornelius. I was surprised to see you returned from the Netherworld, but to see you survive an encounter with the great Wagner is truly surprising.
You started all this.
Now, if only King Galen is as fortunate as his grandson. The time is near for the return of our lord and master, King Galen.
Now I finally understand. I see why King Galen gave me this sword. When I met him, I know he asked me, "Please let me rest." Galen does not wish to repeat his past atrocities. Fate brought me to him to crush your evil schemes.
Nonsense! The king awaits his subjects. No one can stop us.
Cornelius, so it is you. Forgive me, I was deceived. We have no time to waste. The Princess of Valentine came looking for you and was captured by the dragon. The dragon is in the sewers.
Velvet!
Thank you. welcome. I'll be honest with you. My shop has better wares than those on the main streets.
Ingredient is sincerity. I am honored you have summoned me again. Huh? A new recipe! Allow me to add it to the menu. Now then, what do you want to order? Will that be all? Very good. Is there anything else you want? Very good. Will that be all? I await.
Thank you. Thank you.